And again, I don't want to side with Liz Cheney. She's a pro-war torture apologist who supported Trump in 2016 and helped make the modern GOP what it is today. I mean, I feel like BJ Honeycutt speaking up in support of Charles Winchester. But she's not being punished for any of that. She's